47.07. The horses are on the track for race number six. They're going to go six furlongs for $8,700. Number one, Broadway Dave, was scratched. Number two is Double Time, owned and trained by Steve Thompson. Wilmer Galvez aboard. Number three is Soul Obsession, owned by Bonnie McCrory and Gary Danielson, trained by Jared Brown with Antonio Whitehall. Number four is Russian Thrill, owned by Silver D Stable, trained by Arlandino with Richard Mangley. Number five, that's Jay's Mr. Bling, owned by Don Senebald, trained by Lee Deleron with Stanley Chady Jr. Number six is Warren's Van Gogh, owned by S&S Stable, trained by Maria Stanford with Sean Samuel. Number seven is I'm All About It, owned by Chester Constant, trained by Rory Constant with Zach Meikle. Number eight, You'll Like It, owned by Assiniboia Racing Club, trained by Sean Morin with Nyrone Austin. Rounding out the field is number nine, The Fiddler's Green, owned by Mason Bassett and Daniel Sudo, trained by Courtney Ross with Neville Stevenson. Post time for race number six, 3 minutes away. Soul Obsession board. Double Time, a little fractious. And they're off. A little bit of a bad start for I'm All About It. From the middle, Warren's Van Gogh, showing some good speed, matched by Russian Thrill on the inside. The Fiddler's Green stalking those leaders on the outside in third, Double Time. On the inside, fourth, running as a pair, Soul Obsession, and You'll Like It. Then another length and a half back to Jay's Mr. Bling, and I'm All About It. Your early trailer, the opening quarter, 23-3. On the inside, Russian Thrill, Warren's Van Gogh in between. The Fiddler's Green, now moving smartly on the outside. Soul Obsession in third. You'll Like It in fourth. Double Time now has room on the inside and shoots on through. They hit the head of the lane. A short lead on the outside for the Fiddler's Green. Warren's Van Gogh fighting back. Soul Obsession on the far outside at the 16th pole. It's these two, Warren's Van Gogh, the Fiddler's Green. Warren's Van Gogh, Sean Samuel gets it done. The Fiddler's Green in second. Third's going to go to Double Time and fourth to Soul Obsession. Now entering the winner's enclosure, the official winner here in race number six, that's number six, Warren's Van Gogh. Warren's Van Gogh is a dark Bayer Brown gelding, 3 years old by Ancient Art, out of the mare Warren's Amber by Broadway Moon. Owned by S&S Stable, trained by Maria Stanford, and ridden to victory by Sean Samuel. Time for the six furlongs, 1:13-2. Race six is official in the upcoming seventh race. Number seven, Days and Deeds. Make the jockey Zach Meikle correct the weight to 122 pounds. Once again in this seventh race, number seven, Days and Deeds. The jockey Zach Meikle correct the weight to 122 pounds. Jackpot super high five wagering here in race number seven. They'll go to post in seven.